sums invested in practices that destroy the climate, and they could make a lot of money by delaying climate action. They are at COP, lobbying for bad solutions and against higher ambition. We need strong rules on conflicts of interest in climate negotiations. That is why I went to Bonn. Together with the civil society, we're working to get sure that everyone at the table is actually working to save the climate, not the other way around.